Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows two different findings in a patient. Two different findings in each kidney. One has PUJ narrowing and the other kidney shows a large ureteric stone. You can see the right kidney and it shows moderate to severe hydronephrosis, but no hydroureter is visible. PUJ narrowing or obstruction or narrowing in a children or adult is a congenital defect involving a narrowing or obstruction in the kidney that slows or stops the flow of urine from the kidney to the bladder. Most often only one kidney is affected. As you can see in this kidney, although both the kidneys show moderate to severe hydronephrosis, but the other kidney, the left kidney shows a large ureteric stone. So in this kidney, right kidney, you can see the PUJ narrowing. The ureter is not dilated. This is the right kidney. You can see the narrowing of the ureter at pelvic-ureteric junction, PUJ narrowing. PUJ narrowing occurs when the normal flow of urine in a kidney is slowed or stopped, which can damage the kidney. Most often, PUJ narrowing obstruction are birth defects affecting 1 in 1500 children. Now you can see this is the left kidney, and this kidney also shows moderate to severe hydronephrosis, but here in this case the cortical thickness is lost. Now you can see the hydroureter. Left ureter is dilated. And this one is the left ureter. The blockage usually occurs at renal pelvis, where the kidney attaches to the ureter tube that carries urine from the kidney to the bladder. But on this side, you will see a large stone in the proximal portion of the ureter. PUJ narrowing can interfere with the function of the kidney and causes episodes of abdominal pain. The problem may improve without treatment, usually by 18 months of age if it is present genetically, or surgery may be required to remove the blockage if it persists. Now you can see a large stone in the proximal portion of the ureter in the left side, while the right side shows PUJ narrowing where there is no hydroureter. The examination was conducted up to now with the patient lying prone. Now you can see the patient is in the spine position and left kidney shows moderate to severe hydronephrosis with hydroureter. Now you will see the stone more clearly from this side. The tracing of the ureter requires a bit of practice. Now you can see a large stone in the proximal portion of the ureter, in the upper one third of the ureter. And due to this ureteric stone, the kidney shows almost complete loss of cortical thickness. This is the stone. And now this stone measures about 16.1 millimeter, quite a large stone. Now this serious block can lead a deterioration of function in the kidney. This blockage by the ureter, the renal pelvis is where the urine collects and then drain down the ureter into the bladder. Sometimes the connection between the renal pelvis and the ureter is too narrow. This is called pelvic-ureteric junction obstruction, PUJ obstruction. You can find some important information in the description of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like button.